A Waco man accused of murder will find out tomorrow if he'll be committed to the Austin State Hospital. A judge declared Marcus D. Scott incompetent to stand trial for murder last week. He's accused of killing 29-year-old Eunikia Walker in January of 2016. Waco police found her body inside of her SUV outside of a North Waco home. If Scott is committed, he will remain in the facility for 4 months and then be reevaluated.